The water is running in the road from the drain, it's passing under the stones. But it's passing your boundary and it's going all the way down. So it's not entering in your land. Unnoticed. So while the guy talking there, it's not entering in your place. Now it has a little more than the first time. That's the shade, it's passing the shade. Your boundary didn't be in the shade. So it's not a big threat. You have stones behind that it can't get to you. And even though it can get there, it's a little bit can get there on higher end, like everybody else. Shit. I keep on not remembering to turn the camera. Sorry about that. I can't go inside. Because I take the key. I leave the key in the vehicle. But the water, not coming, the water is flowing all now and it's not coming on your compound. It's going on in the ravine. One rain falling, you can trap it to water your land. If you choose to survive, it's almost too hot. It will kill it. Okay, number 14. Almost clean. Oh, I see a picture of the water. The sun is killing it, man. The sun killed the set of leaves after they put it back to the rock. It's not too hot. Okay, that's about it. Next time I come, I'll take the key.